So why are we in West Sterling's house?
Just smile, baby sis.
Is that Kira with Micah Murphy? But she just divorced you. So, is this the man you cheated on Wes with?
You're just a stupid man who thinks with his dick, like any other.
What is that supposed to mean?
Kira, can we talk?
I want a divorce.
You're leaving? Where are you gonna go, Kira? You have nowhere to go. You're penniless without me. Kira, wait. If you do this, there's no going back.
There's nothing to go back to. You were the biggest mistake I ever made.
You were never worthy of my son. A low-class gold digger never belongs in the Sterling family anyway.
You can call me whatever you want. At least I'm not a cheater.
I never cheated on
Darling,
you.
Darling, don't waste another breath on this irrelevant skank.
Kira, wait. Look, you're not gonna get any money from the divorce settlement, but I'm not gonna let you end up on the streets. Take this check.
You still don't get it. I never wanted your money. This is not why I married you.
Wes, what the hell are you doing? Don't give her a penny.
I'm done. I'm done being tossed around by you and your mother. I'm done fighting with you about Eve. I never, ever want to see you again.
Kira, just... please, just take it. Wait, Kira, who are these people?
No, we can't. I'm here with Micah Murphy. Let's go talk to some people who aren't so boring.
Kira, wait.